New information on a WESH 2 investigation we first brought you yesterday. This morning, state inspectors paid a visit to the Port Orange Golden Corral.
This after an employee posted a YouTube video showing food being kept outside next to a dumpster. WESH 2 investigative reporter Matt Grant tells us what investigators found and what customers and staff are saying.
This is what my company likes to do to get ready for inspection. They like to put their food by the dumpster.
It's the video that's gone viral. Nearly 2.5 million views online and counting.
This hamburger meat, look at all these flies. It's disgusting.
The YouTube video shot by Brandon Huber, a 22-year-old cook at the Golden Corral on Taylor Road, shows trays of food sitting by the dumpster.
All your patty melts, your pot roast meat. Your chicken.
According to Golden Corral, a manager who's since been fired brought the food out here during a corporate inspection a little over a week ago because he didn't want inspectors to see it.
Because it was being thawed improperly and not by procedure.
The company says the food was thrown out and never served to customers.
What were you guys looking for today?
Just doing a regular inspection.
Only WESH 2 was there today when state inspectors paid the restaurant a visit.
That inspection, done by the Department of Business and Professional Regulation, found 10 minor violations, half of which were corrected on site.
The most serious, that raw food wasn't properly separated. Around lunchtime, we noticed the parking lot was fairly empty. Longtime customers like Maria Giordano believes the video's keeping people away.
I was pretty much appalled because I work in this industry, and when I saw that meat out there, I'll never come back here again.
Golden Corral is still the best place to eat at.
Outside, we met two butchers who work here. Both say they're not happy the video was made public.
It shouldn't have been done. They should have handled it better.
It may hurt business, but at the same time, I think that, you know, they're still going to eat Golden Corral because it's a good place to eat.
Eddie Cole admits all this food should never have been placed by the dumpster, but insists it wasn't going to be served to customers.
No way.
You're sure about that?
I am positive about that.
Matt Grant, WESH 2 News.